cameras trained on one man. Three goals in his last three games. Hello from the northeast of England. This is the scene here at the Stadium of Light. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the FA Cup to bring you today. It is Sunderland, and they face Swansea City.
Well, there's nothing like a good cup run to boost confidence, and these two teams will be hoping this could be their year to win this tournament. Yes, there's a long way to go, but this is still a big game for both teams.
Ryan Manning. Determined defending. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. And that was a very fine read. This attack looks highly promising. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, we know.
And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Oh, a lovely ball. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Grimes. Michael Obafemi. And they've given him too much space. And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. They've got it now. What can they do? Plenty of support here. Big chance! Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. And taken short. Can't miss, surely. Great defending. Morgan Whittaker. Gives it a go. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming. Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so, and up to a point they've looked threatening, but they need to be more clinical if they are to get this equaliser.
Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, a corner here, and that might boost their hopes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Well, space if he goes inside. And Mertens. And Swansea come away with it. And he might be through here. That's a huge chunk of that. It could be up for grabs. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at the...